Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some very cool announcements this week, including the CloudWatch Agent now supports macOS, and it also now supports OpenTelemetry APIs. Amazon Kendra is now both ISO and PCI compliant, and GuardDuty is now integrated with Amazon Detective. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. The CloudWatch agent now supports macOS on Amazon EC2 Mac instances and Mac instances on your own premises. And this is great because CloudWatch collects monitoring, metrics, and logs. And this will allow you to monitor CPU, disk, and network metrics and really understand what is going on your Mac systems. And you can also use CloudWatch to detect anomalous behavior in your environments, set alarms, create dashboards to visualize your metrics and troubleshoot your applications. The CloudWatch agent now also supports OpenTelemetry APIs. And OpenTelemetry provides open source APIs, libraries, and agents to collect traces and metrics for application monitoring. And this means that you can now send custom application metrics and metadata to both CloudWatch and X-Ray using the OpenTelemetry API. And if you haven't used X-Ray before, it's a great service which provides end-to-end visualization of distributed systems, and it's great for troubleshooting issues in complex architectures. So this new announcement will make it a lot easier to collect custom application metrics and telemetry data, allowing you to build a custom application monitoring solution without having to install and maintain an additional agent. Amazon Kendra is now ISO and PCI compliant. And if you haven't used Kendra before, it's an intelligent search service powered by machine learning, allowing you to search data stored in S3 or an RDS database by typing in a question or searching for a keyword. And Kendra is now certified for a number of ISO standards, including ISO 27001, which is the main industry standard for IT security, and PCI DSS, which is the security standard for the credit card payment industry. So this is great for customers who need to ensure that all the AWS services that they are using are compliant with these industry standards. Amazon GuardDuty is now integrated with Amazon Detective. And if you haven't used GuardDuty before, it's a threat detection service which uses machine learning to monitor your AWS account for malicious activity. So things like compromised accounts, EC2 instances, and S3 buckets. Whereas Amazon Detective is used to investigate security findings and identify the root cause. And it uses machine learning and statistical analysis to organize data collected from VPC flow logs, CloudTrail logs, and GuardDuty, and provides an interactive visual representation of activities within your account. And this integration will allow you to easily perform detailed forensic analysis on security incidents as they are detected within GuardDuty, allowing you to jump straight from the GuardDuty console to the relevant information within Amazon Detective. And that's it for this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I will look forward to seeing you soon.